the bronze medalist representing Great Britain, Freya Anderson. The second medalist representing Italy, Federica Pellegrini, need no introduction, a fantastic sport lady, and with another silver medal is collecting the medals again and again. It's her 52nd international medal during this career. And ladies and gentlemen, the new European champion in this event is from the Czech Republic, Barbora Semanová. After two gold medals in Glasgow, 50 and 100 meter backstrokes, she opened the door at the women's 200 meter freestyle and national anthem of the Czech Republic. Congratulations for all the medalists, Barbora Semanová, Federica Pellegrini and Freya Anderson. And let's move on to the next victory ceremony, which will be the men 200 meter breaststroke. Taking some picture for the future. The happy medalists, Pellegrini, Semanová and Anderson.